Well, whatever the weather, the All England Club have confirmed that more tennis matches should continue uninterrupted at the Wimbledon Championships this year. The new roof will be in place on number one court. And this video shows how the final year of work was completed on the new construction.